there. In this question, we are given this balanced equation. And balanced equations are useful because they tell us the ratio.